Hi, it's Kathy at Fusion of Color, and we're going to do the video on the makeup light. This is how it comes in this box. This is how it's packed. It's packed very well. Oh, would help if I got my lens cap out of the way. So we're gonna look inside the box. That's how it comes packed. I mean, it's packed well. There's foam all the way around. There's a plastic bag on it. Sturdy box. So now we're going to take a look at it out of the box. This is it out of the box. It's not a wimpy mirror, guys. It's sturdy. It's big. And if you travel a lot, here, it's sturdy. I like it closes, so it's protected. So let's flip it open. It comes with this nice piece of foam inside, which I would keep if you're traveling. Protects the side mirrors. Okay, everybody, here's the light. Open. I mean, it's not a wimpy light. It's big. And I like the side mirrors because I like looking, make sure everything is where it should be. But that's this. Now we're going to plug it in. So it comes with your transformer, your timer plugs into here. So let's plug this in. This gets plugged into here. Okay. And let me move a chair if I can over so it doesn't dangle on the floor. You gotta love when I wink things, don't you guys? Okay, then this gets plugged into here, and here we go. Now that's how bright it is. I'm in my dining room. If anybody's been over, they know it's not that big. I have windows behind me. I have the shades down. I don't have any lights on except two over there. And this is the only light. So you could see, I mean, it gives you a lot of light. You can either use the timer or you can take the timer part off. The timer part comes off if you don't want to use it and just leave the light on constantly. So that's the mirror itself. Like I said, the two side panels, which is what sold me on it. Because I like that you could do this, you could look, you have different views. So let's do a little makeup. This should be interesting. So hang on one sec. I'm going to grab some of my stuff back here. And yes, Rose is back here helping. So let's move the mirror a little closer to me because I can't see. Okay. Let's do a little shadow. Now, I usually use a magnifying mirror only because I can't see. So we're going to see how this works because I've only played with it once before. Okay, let's find a brush. Alright, I wonder if we have a good shot of this. Because I can't see where my... Okay. Okay. You could see the color right away, which is nice. I don't know if we're getting any of this the way I have this camera set up, so let me maybe turn it a little more. Okay, and we'll do. And like I said, if you can't get to this part, you always have the side mirror to look at. Okay, you could see the color. It goes on nice. Now we're going to use a really bright blush color because I am blush challenged and I didn't bring a blush brush with me. Isn't that wonderful? Okay, well, let's wing it with this one. Because I'm usually blush challenged because I can't see, so I usually just keep adding till I can see the blush, and by that time, we have way too much on. And see, you could check it in the side. And if it's not enough light, you can always see, turn it up, you could see the colors. All right, let's do a little lipstick. I do have a little bit on, it wore off, I was out this morning. Okay, oh, this is one of our new ones. You could see the colors, I mean, how the colors are so true with this light. Even if you turn it up all the way, look at that. Okay, where's the brush you have to use? Oh, use this one here. This is one of our new colors. This is Firecracker. And this is one of our glosses that we made for the new year. It's got some sparkle, so let's see what the sparkle looks like if we can. See, you could see everything. I mean, especially with someone like me, I'm used to using a magnifying mirror and I can actually see what I'm doing. So like I said, this is the mirror. I hope everyone really likes it. I think if you travel, that this would be a good bargain, a good mirror to take with you, only because it folds up. I mean, you can open it up, and I mean, look at this range of a mirror that you have. It's, you know, really a nice size, and the mirror itself is nice. It's not distorted. Let's put a little eyeshadow on and see how that works, if you could see. And I think because you could see what you're doing, and you could see the makeup, you don't use as much, and that's my problem. I can't see, even with the magnifying mirror, so I keep adding and adding and adding. And I don't need to at my age. Let's see. Yeah, I mean, really, I can't wait for the table to come out for this so I can put it in my bedroom so I can do my makeup every day. It's really a nice mirror. And it comes in two colors. It comes in this ivory, and it comes in a graphite color, which I would assume is dark gray. And you have a little compartment down here. You can put your iPod or your music or whatever, your phone. But, I mean, it's just wonderful. I mean, look at how bright it gets, and you're not squinting, and you could see everything. You know, that's it. I mean, and I have no lights on in here, with a little bit of light coming through the windows behind me. But other than that, and even with it off, your makeup doesn't look overly done. I mean, see, I mean, it's what you know, look at this. I can't say enough good things about it. Like I said, we got the side mirror so you could see, and especially if you do hair. Perfect if you do hair because you can get the back. You can see what the back looks like. your customers are going to be very impressed with this. So if you need, you know, go to the Makeup Light. Michael's customer service is outstanding. I drove him nuts. You know me, I always ask too many questions. And Vivian's online too. I mean, she'll help you. You can always find him on Facebook. But great investment if you're a makeup artist and if you travel. It's sturdy. And like I said, I would keep the piece of foam in when you're traveling just to, you know, secure everything. So I hope you like my little video and go see them at the Makeup Light. Thanks again.